So I'd write this down because it'll be really useful. So let's imagine we had breakfast, lunch, dinner for a week. Someone shout out how many meals that is. Thank you. 21 meals. Like, let's assume that we had a couple of snacks a day. Like, one in sort of like late morning, afternoon, maybe in the evening. What are we likely to do? Two or three?